A manhunt is underway tonight for a runaway driver accused of sparking crash chaos on the Monash Freeway. He was behind the wheel of a stolen Jeep when he lost control, leaving a woman injured and traffic delays of up to 2 hours.
This is the end of a five-day crime spree and the start of 90-minute traffic delays. The driver of this stolen Jeep dumped the vehicle on the Monash Freeway during morning peak and ran after smashing into a Mercedes between High Street and Warragul Road just after 8. The crash caused traffic to snake all the way back to the Westgate Freeway as a manhunt for the accused thief began, starting at Malvern Valley Public Golf Course.
Crazy is right. Fiona did want to play the back nine, so maybe we just missed our chance to do a citizen's arrest.
That's the talk of the town out there on the course. We had some ladies come in this morning saying that there was a young teen hiding in the bushes on the golf course.
Shocking. I'm pleased nobody was injured on the freeway. Was any injuries on the freeway?
Just minor injuries.
Minor,
yeah.
Thank goodness, because we did wonder about that, didn't we, girls?
A witness told 7 News after crashing the car, the driver ran across 4 lanes of traffic, jumped over a fence and into the golf course, but that's where he was last seen. Unconfirmed sightings led officers to Malvern East train station and a nearby park, but tonight the driver is still on the run. Cassie Zervos, 7 News.